I'll start by saying that these images are from a very progressive news outlet, and so I will ask the viewer to do their own due diligence in the form of cross-referencing through other outlets or through whatever other form of research, outer or inner, that they deem valid in order to decide whether the report is credible. However, do notice that the leaked documents that are mentioned are said to come from The Guardian, which would generally give this story some credibility. Now, true or not, in keeping with the name of this channel, I thought I would alert you to this news release and tell you that the first article strongly implies that Russia knew Donald Trump to be a vain and unstable misfit, and true to form, as well-known USA adversaries were therefore very interested in helping him to become president. And the second article mentions a meeting of Russia's National Security Council, referring to certain events, in quotes, that took place during Trump's non-official visits to the Russian Federation territory in the years before entering politics, which of course sounds a lot like what the Russians call kompromat, something they can weaponize to blackmail you with. And now, in an almost expected true-to-form outcome, the internet speculation is that the PP tape incident is likely to be true. In the description of this video, please click on the first two links if you'd like to read the two short articles, and on the second two links if you'd like to check what I said about the PP incident back in April when I posted two videos on this topic. At minimum, I will tell you that the astrology corresponding to these allegations is very interesting and mighty suspicious, and that it does seem to implicate our Orange Menace ex-president in something unsavory around the time of the alleged event. Also, I'm pretty sure that if you show this information and timing to most astrologers who know their stuff, well, you'll get a lot of raised eyebrows.